Still there? Still there? Still there?
I need your credit card.
Oh, I think the room is paid for.
Yeah.
Yes, it is, but the credit card is for Japan, the home, for all possible outcomes.
Incidentals.
Right, of course.
Mr. Wallace.
Yeah.
I'm such a fan of these two books. My husband gave me your book on our first date, and then when your second book came out, we read it out loud together.
Oh, wow.
Would you please sign it?
Yeah, of course, of course. I love the artwork in these Greek editions. Mm. It's really nice. What do you need?
Make it to Sophia and Pavlos.
Okay. How's the Greek translation?
Well, it's called Αυτή τη φορά και εκείνη τη φορά.
Εκείνη τη φορά.
But I'm not sure it's the correct one.
Right, well, that's because you never read it in English, right?
Exactly. That's great. Could you sign them too?
Me?
Yes. You're the real Madeline, right?
Madeline? Not really. I mean, people assume it's me, but it's not me at all. I mean, he's got a big imagination.
Would you be so kind? It would mean so much to my husband.
I can't sign a book I didn't write.
Okay. She'd be happy to.
Okay.
Great, thank you.
I'm happy to.
Ευχαριστώ.
Thank you.
Great, thank you so much.